So a lot of people have asked what my setup is, because I'm always hatching out babies, so I have, you know, these are real young compared to those, and they're all intermixed. Chanticleer, he's not happy with me right now. So this is my big coop. This is for the adult hens and rooster. This is their run. I'm kind of weary of my rooster. I just feel like an attack is coming. Okay, so this is my run. This is an automatic waterer that my husband made. Keeping an eye on my rooster. Okay, so here's the waterer. I have an old table here that we are gonna throw out because it just keeps them off the ground when it's wet and muddy. There's the entrance to their little coop. They have an automatic waterer, but for some reason they still just love water out, so I keep it. Another perchin branch, some shade covering, and then another egg laying house. I have a few that still love to lay eggs in this, so that's why I keep this little red barn around. But yeah, it's not too big. As you can see, I'm standing here. It's not huge, and they don't stay in this all day unless I'm gone. They usually are free ranging, as you can see here. We're on 2 acres, so they have a whole lot of free range. There's Pancake. My little blue laced. This one is just watching me. So this is my younger chickens run. See, my big one is still over there. So this is the younger one. So there's a gate, and it's all chicken wired at the bottom so they can't slip through. This is my gray coop for, I would say, my teenagers, really. They go in there at night. These are the little babies. I'm not gonna let them out today because I'm gonna be leaving shortly and they don't know how to come home yet, so they stay. They have their water and food, but they free range just as, like, you can see them all coming. They free range just like the other ones once they get about this age, but for right now they're gonna stay. But yeah, this is my brown coop and this is where the babies stay. So my little Russian, the age group that she's in the gray coop. And there's an automatic waterer attached there. I don't have it filled up right now. And there's also a waterer here. Because sometimes I will close the gate and just let them stay in the run. And they do that kind of often. What do you want, Chick Chick? You keep following me.